Hello students, the topic for today is water. We are going to study about properties and uses of water. Along with it, we will study about solute, solvent and the difference between soluble and insoluble substances. So first, starting with properties of water. As we know, water is colorless, odorless, that means without any smell. It exists in three states of solid, liquid and gas in the form of ice, water and water vapor. It has a boiling point of 100 degrees and a melting point of 0 degree. Now, water is very important for every living organism. No life is possible on this earth without water. Earth, 70% of the earth is water. And even 60 to 70% of the body is also made up of water. Water is useful for every living organism and no life is possible without water. Now we are going to study about solutions. Now I'm going to demonstrate to you about solute, solvent and the solution. For this I've taken some salt and water. Now what I'm going to do is I'm taking a teaspoon of salt and putting it in water. Now, you see that the substance which is dissolved is known as the solute. The substance in which it is dissolved, that is water, will be known as the solvent, and together we will be getting a solution. So, salt will be the solute, water will be the solvent, and together we will be getting the solution. Next, coming to the concept of soluble and insoluble substances. Now, coming to the next topic of soluble and insoluble substances. For this, I've taken some salt, sand, 2 glasses of water and a spoon. Now, what I'm going to do is, I will be taking some sand and putting it in water. Now, if you see, when you try to mix sand in water, then it does not give you a clear solution, making it an insoluble substance. Now, if you try it with sand, instead of salt or sugar, you see that the salt completely mixes in the water, making it a soluble substance. Now you can clearly see the difference between soluble and insoluble substances. So the substances which completely dissolve in water are known as your soluble substances, and the substances which does not dissolve completely are known as your insoluble substances.